Put your hand on her waist and stand. With her right in your left hand. And one. That's right. And one, two, three. Ah! One, two, three. Oh no, this one. And one, two, three. One, two, three.
Look! I'm dancing!
I was.
Of course you were, Mr. Hackle. Take the someone whose arms you're in. Hold on to her tight. And spin. And one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Look! I'm dancing!
Come here. Turn around and turn around. Try floating through the air. Can't you be a little more aesthetic?
Don't you think my dancing has the polish and the flair?
The word I think I'd use is athletic.
Well, my heart is about to burst.
Good.
My head is about to pop. And now that I'm dancing, who cares if I ever stop?
That's wonderful, Mr. Hackle.
Look, everybody! I, Cornelius Hackle, sport! I'm dancing!
You're next, Mr. Tucker. Glide and step, and then step and glide.
And everyone, stand aside!
Not yet, Mr. Tucker. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three.
Look, he's dancing.
I think he's holding out on us. You can learn to poker if you work to week or so. All the tangles filled with passion seething.
I might join the chorus of the Castle Garden Show!
Whatever you do, Mr. Tucker, keep breathing!
For my heart is about to burst. My head is about to pop. And now that we're dancing, who